fourth quarter when he was on the bench. You got to blow it open. So yeah. What happened through that stretch?
I think the benches did a great job of just taking a challenge. You know, coach challenged us in that second half and in that fourth quarter to try to hold them to a 20-point quarter. And when we were in there, that was just our main focus, get stops, get rebounds, and push the pace. And we did that, make quick decisions on the offensive end, and try to open the game up.
Tough is it when Luka's in there? He does so much, you know, in all the aspects of the game. You have to kiss yourself and make sure you're just not ball watching at all.
Yeah, I mean, I think it's easy to do that, you know. But as his supporting cast, and you know, we know that he's gonna make the right play. And when he gets to the paint, we just gotta move and make sure we're in his vision, so we can make it easier for him when he's in there. But you know, all in all, he does a great job of attacking, pushing pace, getting us into situations to be successful, and he did that today.
What did you think of Kristaps and those block shots?
One of his goals, you know, is to be that one of the top defenders in the league and be a defensive player of the year. And you know, he's doing an amazing job on that end so far, beginning of the season, blocking shots, communicating out there on the floor, protecting the paint and getting rebounds for us. So. He continues to do that. It's going to make our jobs as guards a lot easier and trust our bigs more so we can pressure up on the ball.
Do you like that opportunity when Luka's not on the court that you can kind of get going offensively?
I mean, when he's on the floor, we know our job. You know, he don't have the ball in his hand majority of the time. So, like I said, we got to do a great job of just getting to his vision and as teammates, just continue to make his job and KB's job a lot easier. But when he's out the game, we know that we gotta, you know, pick it up on the defensive end. You know, we gotta do a little bit more. So with the second group, we just take it upon ourselves to focus on that defensive end and getting stops and pushing the pace on both ends of the floor.